Okay, let's talk Bitcoin. I know you don't want to. I know Bitcoin's super boring. It just sits between 50, 60K. Compared to DeFi, compared to Ethereum, what does Bitcoin do? It just kind of sits there and maybe earns a 0.5% interest rate if you want to risk it, which is US savings account bad. But you can't ignore it. It's still the majority of the cryptocurrency ecosystem, and there's still a lot of money that would like a return if it could find one. So what's going on with it? It's not going to BlockFi. They're slashing their rates. Money's flowing out. Arguably, Curve Finance is becoming the risk-free rate. Over the past 24 hours, amongst the top 10 pools by volume on Curve, half of them Bitcoin pools. This is a time where the bottom 10 pools by return on Curve, half Bitcoin pools. One interesting exception worth looking into is PBTC. The P network's really been crushing it, and it's where the whales seem to be storing their Bitcoin. We'd be interested in hearing about your strategies. We're easy to get in touch with. Drop us some comments, and we will get back to you.